religion. From the inception, girl, I showed you my intention. Just no other lady, only you I give attention. I wanna make you happy, I'm just seeking your permission, baby. I'm a diamond in the rough, to work, to late bloomer. Got a couple flaws, but baby, I'm only human. I wanna show you off, for the world, are you my woman? When you smile, girl, you shine like your first name, Luna. Let me try. I wanna stay your side. Wanna stay your side, oh.
Who in X-Files is he?
Whoever he is, he's definitely trouble.
You think?
Remove that gun from your mouth.
I said, throw that gun out of your mouth now!
So you have the guts to come to my house?
I love my wife.
Love you, baby.
Nan, I've decided that I'll be using the library after school hours from now henceforth.
That would be cool, baby.
I wasn't talking to you.
You know, you're living your best life now. Because somebody actually supported your dreams. Somebody actually listened to you. You're supposed to be our mom, but you don't listen. You don't care. You're absolutely cool. I mean, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't talk to me like that! How dare you!
Imagine a world where you don't have to worry about the way you look. Imagine having to wake up every day feeling like you're the most beautiful creature in the world. I used to be a happy girl, and I did the things happy people do. But then, we're living in a judgmental society, and I am a victim. When I was a child, I felt more confident than the person I am today. Because as a child, we process information differently. I knew nothing about being too fat or too slim. I couldn't tell who is beautiful and who is considered ugly. But now, I think I'm the ugly one. I'm too fat.
Your husband, yesterday at the first service brought tithe and offering to this house? Yes or no?
Yes. Yes.
You honestly dodged a bullet. I thought you were going to lie. I promise you I will have sent a bullet into your brains. Now, question.